I'm just seeing the pictures now. Oh yeah, we had like I guess a Renaissance medieval type a wedding. So all the people that came dressed up too. Like we had people dress up as different like things, like a friar, or one guy dressed up as like a barbarian, like just all kinds of stuff. Was pretty funny. Or pretty fun. And then the during our like p after party, we did a bunch of like medieval stuff. Like, you know, I don't know if you guys have ever seen any of it, but like, where you tied like somebody, they tie your hands together with different colored ribbons, like the two newlyweds and some other like things like that, just like old things. It was pretty good. What the heck did I just get hit with? Oh my gosh, I got hit with a lightning bolt, didn't I? Ah.
Jean Collesse.
We'll fight off all the monsters to get killed by a random lightning bolt. Ride the lightning, warg.
I do not understand this mouse magic
May
that makes me do your bidding.
Prevail.
Oh my gosh, that warg just got zapped by lightning too. Dang, this lightning's deadly. And I was worried about the monsters gonna killing me. Mother Nature's gonna be the thing that finishes me off. It's all the ang it's Mother Nature's probably mad for all the druids we've been killing. How many druids have we killed now? Like 20? Cloakwood's gonna be out of druids at the rate we're going. I mean, it is mostly their own fault, though. Just saying. Like, mostly they've just attacked us blindly for entering the forest, like some kind of fanatics. You enter the forest, we attack you. Simple. All right, well, I know the wyvern. I'm pretty sure the wyvern's in here somewhere. Oh, you know what? Wait a second. Wait a second. Oh, well, there's a bear. Just realizing I should probably try to unlock the next location real quick. It's right here, I believe. Yeah, there we go. Mines. Yep.
If you wish.
I pity you for your short life.
It's only a flesh wound.
Oh my gosh, Corrin got killed. The pathing is so great. Look at this. This guy's not even attacking because he like can't get around to my own character. Oh gosh. Oh well. Should we? I guess we'll just kick him out of the party. Whatever. I was trying to get it for the money, but he's dead now, so, well. Fine.
Yes.
You are dead weight and we're kicking you. What do you think of that, Corrin?
Forest always reminds me of pansy elves.
Let's see how much this heals for. For 50. 27? No, 17. Only 17 hit points? Really? Seems lower than I was expecting, actually. I probably need to rest soon anyways, I guess. Rest of our heals and try to adventure just a little more before we rest, though. I see nothing. I hear nothing.
What do you want?
You know what? It's not my fault Corrin went and got himself killed.
I care not.
See, I care not.
Out with it.
Guessing the wyvern is on the other side. Oh no, maybe it's over here. There's a baby one at least. Maybe the big ones by these babies? Or no, maybe not. Well, if not, they're just dead, so.
Fight well. Or now.
On the plus side, the wyvern skull is worth like 500 if I actually do kill it. I guess it must be on the other side of the bridge over there. Yep, must be. Oh no, I guess it could be up in here. Let's just check. Not that we need to kill the wyvern now, but... Hey, I'll say Rice. Rise? Rise, maybe. I don't know how to say your name. How do you pronounce that? What? How's it going, though? Yeah, I've played it before, but not for a long time, so we're replaying it again.
Fight well, for now you will die.
Singer,
let's
give me power.
Buff the party. Reese. Got it. Reese. Let's buff the party and let's you know what, let's just nuke one of these guys down real quick. Yes, chant. How's your weekend going, Reese? Sounds like you've played through this before. Have you played through the classic or the extended? Or not extended, enhanced edition, I should say. Oh gosh, that's a lot of damage. Okay, where's my cleric? A slow poison on him. Slow poison on myself. My spell is lost. Oh my gosh. Well, I'm dead. We're gonna have to restart it. Damn. There's no way the poison's just gonna kill me. Yep. That's unfortunate. The poison damage must have interrupted him casting the the remove poison removal, ironically.
My blade will cut you down to size.
And
again you disturb me.
Again you disturb me.
My blade will cut you down to
this one appears to be just going better overall. Even though we didn't change much, we didn't do much different. Like, look at that. We went from like a ton of damage to it took a little bit of damage. I mean, not that much, though, in comparison to last time. We got the crud beat out of us. Nice. Those skulls will be worth a good amount of money later.
This way.
Yeah, yeah.
Oh. It's a mess in here. Look how big that wyvern is. This armor doesn't do us any good, actually. No. All it is a dead weight. I know it's a wand of fear, but you can't actually use it. Alright, that's fine. Well, I got a little bit of loot out of that. And the skulls are worth something pretty nice, so that's good too. Let us...
It is done.
Go back over here. I think it's time to go to the mines. We need to go to the mines, and I believe there's a bandit camp, right? I remember correctly. I think we do the mines and then there's a bandit camp somewhere. We're getting close to be able to go to Baldur's Gate. Oh, look at this thing. It just looks like there should be a trap. Oi. No traps. No traps. We're just gonna walk across.
My blade will cut you down to size.
Hard to see what's happening. With tank tree in the way. Oh gosh.
Jalkales?
That poison damage. Apparently the deadly part. Ah! Well, he made it. Guess let's attempt a rest, because goodness gracious.
My actions are yours.
If you wish.
Alright, well, spider, just leave me be. There we go. Okay. Man, Kagan took a lot of damage. I guess the poison's the bad part on the wyverns. Goodness gracious. One bite, one poisonous bite, and your health just plummets. Remember if the mine is where I'm gonna get those boots or not. Hopefully so. The mine or the bandit camp itself, but I don't remember. Ah, more wyverns, alright.
My blade will cut you down to size.
Oh, well, you got poisoned, crap. Let's just immediately do slow poison. That just does too much.
You are so irritating.
It just does so much damage. All right, let's heal. It's surprising that it does that much damage. I wonder if it was allowed to run its full course, how much damage it would actually do.
My blade will cut you down to size.
Okay, wolves. You're nothing now. Kill you.
If you wish.
Alright, I think we're in good shape. And the funny thing, too, this time is that I'm playing an alignment I don't normally play, which is interesting, because now I'm using companions and people I don't normally use. I don't know what the reason to come over here was. I don't think I've ever used any of the companions we've got in our group right now, other than Imogen. Okay, well, I guess we'll go over here. What was... I don't know what was over there for. Little side area, I suppose. Let us go over to the mine now. Yeah. Cannot remember. I should put grab finding on. I cannot remember.
Yeah.
Where exactly to go here. I feel like there's gonna be a bunch of enemies though. Edwin is way over there. What's he doing? Get over here. I may have unspeakable power, but. Pathing? That's beyond me. Uh-oh. Stop where you are and state your names. You have no need of our names. Indeed, I would appreciate it if you would tell us yours. I am Lakandar of the Iron Throne, and these are my men. Sadly, that information will not leave this grove. Set upon the men and let none escape to spread word of our presence here. Let's try a horror spell and a harmony spell is probably good. Oh no, we don't have that. We already used that. Oh no, it's right here. I was gonna say I thought I had that still.
You've got something coming, pal. Just you wait.
Oh my gosh. Their entire party panicked?
I'm gone.
Oh, well, that's nice.
Your worthless life.
They just run away randomly during the battle. Excellent.
Your worthless lives end here.
Oh, okay. That was not too bad at all. Good. Let's... What kind of healing do we have? We got that still. Do we have anything higher level? We do. Like, how many hit points am I down? I'm down 7 hit points. Let's just hit a heal on you. And 5 hit points? You know what? Let's just do it. Let's put another heal on him when we don't want to deal with it. Because I think we're going to run into more people, so...
Yes.
Oh, no wonder they died. Look at this junk they're using.
Sure.
Where's the leader guy?
It is
this
done.
Guy? Wow, even the leader had junk? Really? Damn. Alright then. Hoping the leader guy at least had something magical I could use, but no.
Simple.
Is this a wolf? That's fine. Alright, we'll go down into the mine in a moment. So scout the perimeter before we go down, though. And snipe any guards that are around the perimeter, too. And make sure there's nothing hidden. No, we're good there. All right. This? No, we have to go around. Wasn't sure if they could just walk over it or not. Is this? Oh, it's just part of a tree. I thought I could only see the top of it. I thought it was actually something. No. Seem like there's too many guards around, actually, since we killed that first group. The rest of the guards are sleeping on the job. Pass low it. Yeah, the guards are slacking off. Like, these monsters are just running around outside their camp, too. They don't have the strength to keep some monsters out. I don't know how they're gonna keep us out. Just saying. Couple of nickels here.
If you wish.
Camp's in the middle, so I don't want to go there yet. I want to go there last. I know that's the entrance to the mine. You know what I need to remember more often? Oh, when we were fighting those wyverns and some of these other bigger battles, I need to use my berserk power. I keep forgetting about it. That is totally what it's for when fighting a boss. It seems like it's going to be tough to give me that extra little boost. Shoot. Wish I'd remembered then. Let's go up here. I think that will go into the inside, so I don't want to go there yet. Even though I think we're about ready to go inside. Beat the tar out of some bandits. Can we go in? No, we can't. AI will beat its head against the wall anyways, though. You know, if they had a lookout, they might notice us. Especially because we're just wandering in circles. All right, let's go back down here. Before we go in there, let's check the rest of this little bit of wilderness we didn't check right here. Yeah, let's get our party in order. Fighters are in the back again. Maintain your formation. There's some guards. I'm gonna say, no guards, huh? Really? That's right, guard. You're going to help me now. You work for me now, guard.
Your worthless lives end here.
Down to size.
Good job, guard.
For sure!
Your worthless lives end here.
Unfortunately, your usefulness will be coming to an end in a second and we'll be killing you, but... You stand right here in between us. For, safety reasons. Yes.
What do you want?
I got no gear, but I'd say that worked out good. I actually should probably rest before I go in there anyways, out in the wilderness, so I can get my spells back, because they've been quite effective. What have we used so far? Charm? Horror? Like, been a lot of useful ones. My low die rolls haven't been cursing me, so that's nice. I was playing some, messing around on Pathfinder Kingmaker the other night. I think I'm convinced that that game maybe is skewing the die rolls low. Because, like, you'll get on these streaks of low rolls, like, too often. And, like, I don't know, most of these other games, it doesn't really happen. Like, it seems more random. I don't know. I would really, like, there's like some want to be able to see the internal coding for that game to go and see how they coded some of the stuff. Because it's like, is this actually random? You get the feeling a lot of times there's an element of not randomness to it. Can I get over on this side? No, probably not. Nope, I'm not going to be able to get over there. Let us go back over here then. Wait a second, could we? Is this on? Wait a second, let's go south real quick. I want to see if this unlocks another location or not. Don't remember if it does or not. No, it didn't. Okay. There is a bandit camp somewhere. Iron Throne mercenaries.
Night Singer.
Call us now.
If you wish.
May darkness prevail.
That dummy. There's a guy hitting him in the back with the sword and he keeps chasing us. Focused on his duty, I guess. This is how we'll wipe out the Iron Throne. We'll just pick them off. Every time we try to rest, more will show up and we'll just keep picking them off. There we go. Fortunately, it's dark, which is kind of annoying, but that's alright. We'll go in under cover of darkness. Yes. All part of the plan, actually. Let's turn trap finding on also. Wouldn't think there'd be a trap on the area that they must go in and out of all the time, because one of their own people would set it off at some point, but it's fine. Like, it wouldn't surprise me if there was, though. I'm surprised I'm missing this much. Like, I can't believe the guards here probably have an AC lower than zero. Like, let's say they have a zero. My character's only got to roll a 7. on a 20-sider, like,
it is done.
Think he can do it.